Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trash, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
Commander Cadigan, to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are aliens. Repeat, aliens. And extremely dangerous. All personnel, to arms. Fire at will.
Thank you. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
Doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here. Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise. Thank you.
team lockdown disengaged. Error. Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance. Biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Thank you.
Quarantine lockdown disengaged.
Yeah!
The Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war, seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red.
Someone get the door open. Chen? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. It's not Chen. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot
him! No.
Helmet!
You don't kill him.
Oh, God.
They just flatlined. He...
Hammond's gone. Hammond's shit.
Oh, my God.
Warning.
Cascade failure. Fuck! The battery's gonna blow! Go!
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Security card required. Entering zero gravity.
Starting game.
Thank you.
gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the markers to purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not with me? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Shame. think your death will come faster.
Trouble yourself with words. Don't fear the process of transformation or the appearance of these. Seem monstrous if you are not prepared. humanity's ascension.
Patient. Isaac. Symptoms. Mania. Delusion. Fire.
What was the last strongest?
Thank you.
Find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Friends, is this what you hoped for when you signed your lives away to the church? Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death. Not anymore. But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence. If we work together, we can fight this evil. It's not too late. Please.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Remember, we spoke on the valley.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the Hive Mind, a Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw Valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. But the marker. Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay, so if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. Get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Park, for helping me fix my mistakes.
fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
Ishimura screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
flight deck tram control.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the Hive Mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass has pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.